New today at 4, a shooting outside of a Chesterfield County elementary school put everything on lockdown. Now, this is Edwards Elementary. Now, the district says two family members apparently had some sort of a domestic dispute and one was shot by the other. Now, at no time were the parents inside that school. The school went on immediate lockdown and police were present. All staff and students were safe.